Okay, we are ready to cut our grooves with our dado blade to fit our shaker panel. So I've done a trial one. It takes a little bit of time to get exactly where you want it. And there is the fit we have, which is beautiful. And that's exactly what we want to fit when we for our frame and our door. Now we're going to go ahead and mill all these 8 pieces out. Both sides. That will get our proper fit.